you see significant bruising over the epigastric region, you don't see any head trauma at all. Patient is mentally altered. What are you going to suspect the reason for them being mentally altered is?